This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Naville Vincent Sidgwick FRS 8 May 1873, Oxford 15 March 1952. Oxford was an English theoretical chemist who made significant contributions to the theory of valency and chemical bonding. After a few years at Rugby School, Sidgwick pursued undergraduate studies at Christ Church, Oxford, and a doctorate at the University of Tübingen. He received the MA from Lincoln College, Oxford, in October 1901, and spent almost his entire career in the city of his birth, becoming a fellow of the college in 1901, and professor of chemistry from 1935 to 1945. Sidgwick became absorbed by the study of atomic structure and its importance in chemical bonding. He explained the bonding in coordination compounds complexes, with a convincing account of the significance of the dative bond. Together with his students, he demonstrated the existence and wide-ranging importance of the hydrogen bond in 1927. He proposed the inert pair effect, which describes the stability of heavier p-block atoms in an oxidation state to less than the maximum. In 1940, his Bakerian lecture with Herbert Marcus Powell correlated molecular geometry with the number of valence electrons on a central atom. These ideas were later developed into the VSEPR theory by Gillespie and Nyholm. His works include The Organic Chemistry of Nitrogen 1910, The Electronic Theory of Valency 1927, Some Physical Properties of the Covalent Link in Chemistry 1933, and the definitive The Chemical Elements and Their Compounds 1950. He was made a Fellow of the Royal Society in 1922 and died in Oxford on 15 March 1952. The Sidgwick Laboratory in the Dyson Perrins Laboratory for Organic Chemistry and Sidgwick Close in front of the Inorganic Chemistry Laboratory at the University of Oxford were named after him. References: Carrot, ABC Tizard, HT 1954, Naville Vincent Sidgwick 1873-1952, Obituary Notices of Fellows of the Royal Society 9-236, doi 101098, RSBM 19540016, JSTOR. College, Oxford. Retrieved January 25, 2012. This article about a British chemist is a stub. You can help Wikipedia by expanding it. VE